Bible today, I'm going to be talking about human's body and different movements of it. So, look at yourself. You can see there's a lot of human parts, including muscles and different organs, including different body parts that makes up your body. There's a lot of them that we can talk about. But we're going to talk with some of the most common things that you can see around. First, we have shoulders. Now, let's look at a shoulder. Here's a picture of myself. You can see, okay? This is myself. Now I'm sitting like this, okay? You can see. And besides my neck, there are two of my shoulders. We can say this is the part that connects from the part of our neck to our head like this to connect our body to our arms. Yeah, you can say it like this. Shoulders, there are two shoulders that everybody has. Nearly everybody has shoulders. Even if they don't have their arms, they still have shoulders. Shoulders are so important, you see? Shoulders appears on this. There's some really special bones that appears here to help the shoulders to connect your arms to your body. Well, what can we do? What actions could we do by our shoulders? First, we can stop. Like, maybe when somebody's at, "Oh, did you know where's my book?" I don't know, maybe I will stop and say no. "No, I don't know what I want." Or, no, I don't know anything. Yeah, it's the stop to move your shoulder up like this. Can you do it? Next, we have to raise. We have here two of your hands. Well, the action when you are raising up your hand like this is being done by our shoulder. So now, if we put up our hand like this, you feel your shoulder moving. And if I move my hand to do different exercise, my shoulders also works. Next, we have an arm. We reach for something by our arm, like now up on here. I have is an object, right? And when I try to take it, but it's not just easy to take. It doesn't fit my head. Well, I need to reach out. You see? Yeah, to reach for something up. But be careful while you're reaching something, because it may break or you may fall down. So be careful for that. And if you're pretty scared of this, tell an adult or somebody else to help you. Next, we have an elbow. It's like to bend. You can see this is our upper hand and this is our big part here. This is our elbow. Now bend your elbow. You can see your elbow coming down like this. There are two of my elbows. My elbows connects from this part of my hand to this part of my hand, to my arms, okay? Next, to elbows and body, like, how can I do it? Oh, I can't get it. So, just kind of like, you bend or elbow up like this, then there will be somebody. Oh no, but it's just like that. Next, hand to hold. Like this, to shake our hand, to flap our face, to say, okay, I don't know what to do with you. Maybe something like that. Next, we have is a finger. It's a part of our hand. We have 10 fingers in total. We use it to point at somebody. Ooh, look at that. Wow, look at those. Next, to poke somebody. Next is to have an armpit. This is our armpit, to tickle somebody. Next, we have a stomach. Sometimes we'll get a stomach ache. Did you ever get a stomach ache? I really does have a lot in my life. Next, we have this muscle. There's a lot of muscles in your bodies. You can find it everywhere, and the muscles help you to move. When you're stretching out, you would use your muscle a lot. Next, legs, to jump, to run, there's lots of things to do. Next, knees, to kneel down like you're begging somebody. Yeah, that's that. We have is a foot or feet. Feet is the plural form of foot. Next, we have a sole foot. It is the under part of our foot. This is too impolite. I'm just really sorry. Next, we have an ankle. It is a part that connects from the legs to our feet. Next, toes. Look down at your feet. You find out there are 10 toes in total. When you're trying to tiptoe, you would stand up with your body by the toes. Yeah, it's called tiptoe. You can see the word toe, right? Next, we have to stop. No, we've already done that. So see, there's a lot of body parts that I can't include here. There's a lot of them in total, like hair, face, eyes, mouth, ears, knee, neck, shoulders, belly button, hands, arms, elbows. Legs. Ankle, feet, or a stall foot, or knees, muscles, armpit. Yes, there's a lot of body parts that includes in our body. It all help us to do one thing, to help us act, communicate with people, and it also help us stay alive. Yeah, that's really important. Like now, you are pretending that you're a deaf person. You can't talk. And you use your body to make body action. Like this is the number four. I'm making number four. Then this is going out. This is skipping or next. This is no. I always do it with my body. And maybe if there's a really dangerous situation, like there's fire inside a building, you need to shout out by your mouth and to wave your hands to lead the way for people to walk by your body. It's just also important and also relates to your life too. So you see, it really was an important thing. Humans' bodies are really awesome.